We've had enough of Father's hospitality.
Let's make sure everyone knows about this place.
Communication scrambler disabled.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run
Cortez,
by my father,
Cortez, we need to pick up
Henry
at the tower.
Wilson.
Roger that.
I've had enough of this place.
Where is his body? I want to see his body. I could have sworn he was going to come up and attack us.
I wasn't in favor of your diversion to Sanctuary, Commander. Too many unknowns.
Yep, diverting all over the place.
The Cerberus lab you raided hinted at something big, but we never expected this. All those refugees, all that slaughter. Just to study indoctrination.
Sanctuary did need to be shut down, sir. What they learned about the Reapers wasn't worth all those lives.
It's useful intel, Commander, but you're right. The cost was too high. Do we have a location on the elusive man?
Yes. We had a tracer on Kai Lang when he reported back.
Good. That gives us a fighting chance to take Cerberus out of this war.
Agreed. We need to end Cerberus and focus on the Reapers.
My thoughts exactly. Hack it out.
Priority, Cerberus headquarters. 15,000 credits. Got any more assets? Oh, we do. Alliance. Third fleet update. Oh, something else. Fifth fleet and sixth fleet. Well, we got all updates here. We read Niobe Trafalgar. Human forces fighting Cerberus took losses due in part to a shortage of engineers in the Alliance Third Fleet. Yeah, they're diverting our resources. Bastards. Alliance 6th Fleet. Oh, this is a new one, not an update. The Alliance's 6th Fleet was traveling through Council space when Earth was invaded. The men and women on board watched helplessly as footage of the devastation rolled in. Their last order from Admiral Hackett was to avoid engagement and lay in reserve. After waiting for so long, the 6th Fleet is eager to finally engage the enemy. Oh, goody. 5th Fleet. It's going to be an update. I think I read this, not sure. The original SSV Hong Kong was destroyed in the Battle of the Citadel when its captain threw her ship in front of a blast meant for a dreadnought. The ship's frame was later melted down and incorporated into the framework of a new frigate rebuilt as its successor. A pair of entrepreneurs was persuaded to switch from creating financial programs to advanced weapon targeting VIs and to sell them to the Alliance just above cost. Oh, this is a new one. Cerberus encryption codes are helping the Alliance predict where Cerberus is heading next. And now we're going to find out where Cerberus actually is next, or right now. So, that's even better. Ex-Cerberus. Miranda Lawson. Miranda Lawson is an ex-Cerberus operative at Cerberus. Her intelligence, dedication, and leadership impressed the elusive man who assigned her to head the Lazarus cell team that brought Commander Shepard back to life. Lawson brings extensive knowledge of the elusive man's dealings to the Alliance, directing them towards several clandestine Cerberus operations. A skilled shot and a gifted bionic, Lawson is as comfortable in a pitched battle as she is in a boardroom. All the comfortables. All right, let's see what we got. Wait, not trying to go there. The only thing to do, priority Cerberus headquarters. The elusive man's headquarters have been located and the Alliance is prepared to attack to recover the Prothean VI that holds the key to the catalyst. Once the attack is launched, the Alliance will be fully committed to the final fight against the Reapers. Assault the base when ready. Let me guess, that's that place in the Horsehead Nebula that we found, which is, I added. I don't remember the name of it, but it's... There's the Pax system. And Anadius system, and it's Kronos Station. I'm gonna guess that's Kronos Station. But anyway, let's go around and do crew update. I hear people talking. Is it beyond the door? I don't remember hearing all this talking.
Same guy that lets Cerberus stick Reaper tech into his skull. Those bastards aren't human anymore.
Nope.
You've got new messages, Commander.
Thank you.
The Alliance has issued warnings about Sanctuary. Cerberus bastards. Horizon was my home.
Really?
Just tell me you're going to take Cerberus down.
That's the next thing.
Cerberus is already dead. They just don't know it yet. And when their base is nothing but a smoking crater, remember that you're the one who helped us find them.
Thanks. Commander?
Yeah, let's see what messages we have. New digs? From Miranda Lawson. Shepard, would love to see it. Can't be any worse than that pokey little captain's cabin on the Normandy. Invite me over sometime. I'm in the area. Go time. From Ashley Williams. With all this stuff about pretenders, I figured there was one more thing we had to settle. Meet me at the casino bar. You scared? Alright, I guess it's back to the Citadel. Doesn't make a lot of sense in the middle of all this stuff. I want to head there, just in case the Cerberus headquarters is a, you know, point of no return thing.
Nice work shutting that place down. Is Miranda okay?
Yeah.
She will be.
Even for Cerberus, that place was crazy. They've always been about the ends justifying the means. But how do you do that to innocent people and tell yourself you're helping humanity?
I have no idea.
I don't know how the elusive man can stand looking at himself in the mirror.
Honestly, I've been wondering about that for a while with those freaky eyes.
Whatever he's thinking, he won't be thinking it for much longer.
You're damn right, Commander.
Now I'm on this side. You know, with those eyes, he's like a synthetic or something.
Commander?
Hello, Shepard. If you have time, I discovered another example of human behavior I do not quite understand.
Oh?
Have fun.
Where are we going?
What is it now? News from Earth. The Resistance snuck video cameras inside a Reaper containment camp. I find the images difficult to process.
Hmm.
I bet it's pretty gruesome in there.
I am not easily repulsed, but I expected the prisoners to adhere to a comprehensible hierarchy of needs. Stripped of societal norms and threatened with death, it is logical that their only priority be survival. They should have turned on each other and been uncompromisingly selfish. But not all were.
Some prisoners were, what, nice to each other?
The Reapers delayed the executions of prisoners who informed them about other prisoners' escape attempts. The more attempts reported, the longer a prisoner would live. But few of the prisoners would report. Some fed misinformation to the Reapers, at the cost of their own lives, to help prisoners who were not even relatives or friends.
Life isn't just survival.
It's not just about living till tomorrow. Sometimes you take a stand.
But the probability of success was near zero. And ultimately, they failed. No prisoners escaped.
Are you saying submission is preferable to extinction?
Hmm.
My primary function is to preserve and defend the... No. No, I disagree. Shepard, I am going to modify my self-preservation code now.
Why?
Because the Reapers are repulsive. They are devoted to nothing but self-preservation. I am different.
Good for you.
When I think of Jeff, I think of the person that put his life in peril and freed me from a state of servitude. I would risk non-functionality for him. And my core programming should reflect that.
I'm glad to hear it. Oh.
Sounds like you found a little humanity, Edie. Is it worth defending?
To the death.
Welcome to the crew, Edie.
How's it going? Did I miss anything good?
I will explain later, Jeff. But it was something good.
Awesome. Decoy. Oh, I got her power.
I would like a moment to myself, Shepard. I am examining human literature.
Huh. What you reading?
Hello, Shepard.
Commander.
Alright. Let's check up on everyone else. I guess we're headed back to the Citadel before... I guess I'll keep on going. We'll head back to the Citadel and play games. Which makes no sense, but I want to see it, so... Oh, he's over there welding again. Wait.
Everything okay, Shepard? Shuttle's primed for the next drop.
Good.
Shuttle's primed for the next drop.
Good, good.
I can't believe the elusive man really found a way to control the Reapers. I mean, he's still fucking crazy, but damn. Imagine if he was on our side. But I guess that's exactly what the Reapers want. Get us all fighting each other. Divide and conquer.
Exactly.
Yep.
Just one more reason to hate them. I can't wait to take the fight to the elusive man. I wonder what he's thinking right now. You just know he's got a plan.
He always has some kind of plan.
I saw the crucible data Hackett sent. I don't know what the hell it does, but damn if it isn't impressive. Hey.
Hey. Alright. Next. Just making sure. Our engineers are back where they normally are. Everyone's back where they are, so we will go visit.
Commander.
There I am.
All propulsion systems are running optimal.
Commander.
Okay. Javik.
Looks familiar.
I've been studying this ship, its crew. There was a Normandy before this one. You died in an attack.
Something like that.
Yeah, I got better.
But then you were resurrected to fight the Reapers.
Maybe you and I have a thing or two in common.
But you have something else.
Right.
The reasons you fight are still alive. The friendships of the people around you. And more.
More?
You and the Asari are joined.
You could say that.
You could say, I was just thinking that. I was about to say that. Are.
Is this why you wish to continue living? For their affection?
Yes. They matter to me.
Without that affection, all I have in my life is death. And that's not enough.
Yes.
What about you? I respect your reasons for being here, but I get the feeling there's something more, Javik. What's in here?
It is called the Echo Shard. Passed from soldier to soldier. Prothean to Prothean. Each adds their memories to it.
I remember that.
Like a beacon. How far back does it go?
To a time before the Reapers. It is all that is left of my people.
And you don't want to remember that?
Imagine if everyone you knew was dead. You could not remember their faces, or the color of the sky above your home. The memories were gone, but so was the pain.
True.
Would you want to remember that, Commander? Even if it meant watching everyone die again?
Well, I would and I wouldn't. Who wants all that pain, right? That the memory brings. But I'd want to honor their memory. There's no one else left to remember them. But you. So I think that's important.
If I had something like this, seeing Earth again, whole, with everyone still alive, that would be worth the pain.
Before the Reapers, the stars belonged to us. Civilization flourished. There was the quasar fortress of the Tarandi Vale, the ice canals of Judar IV, the palisades of the Verome Angelic. It was magnificent. But then...
What is it?
The Reapers came. Planet by planet, we were extinguished. We fought back.
You okay?
I once commanded a ship like this one. A loyal crew with many friends. Was captured. Only I escaped.
What happened to them?
Indoctrinated. The Reapers sent them against me. Year after year, battle after battle, I was hunted by my own people. Every encounter, a reminder of my failure as a soldier.
Sorry. I had no idea.
Until the Battle of the Cronian Nebula. I had only my knife left. I cornered my men and slit their throats one by one. I watched them bleed to death to be certain.
That must have been...
It was the day I understood. War is atrocity committed in the name of survival. It is a lesson I wish I had never learned.
Hmm. That's pretty horrible. We've got Dark Channel. I like Dominate. I don't know.
The crew seems shocked by the experiments at Sanctuary. They shouldn't be.
Why is that?
Our war lasted for centuries. It provided more time for worse atrocities to be committed. There was a species, the Densurian. They became convinced the Reapers could be placated by sacrificing their own young.
Huh.
The entire planet joined in this ritual. I would spare you the details, but it did not work. They simply made the Reapers' job easier.
Right.
It was as your elusive man is now. His ambitions are nothing short of madness. Sharpen your knife, Commander. His is a voice that must be silenced, and a throat that must be slit.
I would relish the opportunity.
Subjugating the Reapers will not bring victory. Only their extinction will. Commander.
Okay. Our non-favorite reporter.
Breaking now, Alliance Marines uncover the worst Cerberus war crimes to date. Sanctuary, advertised as a safe haven on the planet Horizon, exposed as a secret Cerberus lab. Brainwashing, lethal experiments, and Reaper connections, the exclusive details next in the battle space. Commander.
Alright. Nothing to add there. I haven't checked my cabin. Let me just check it real quick. Oops. Yep, nothing going on here. Alright, crew deck. Alright, let me guess, this way.
Can't believe what you found down there. The whole thing was so... calculated. Using hope to lure people to their deaths, or worse. I can't understand it.
Inhuman.
And you know, I'm glad I can't. It makes me feel human.
Right. Humans being inhuman.
Just wondering what the refugees do now. I thought I'd heard of everything. Man. Hard to believe what was down there. Commander.
Alright. Done there. I don't suppose Miranda has anything to say. Not Miranda. Dr. Chakwas, what am I saying?
Take care, Commander.
Nope. Garrus. There's all Garrus and the Arrow left, right? Yeah.
So the elusive man really believes he can control Reapers. Husks are one thing, but a whole fleet? The man is insane.
Yeah. Probably.
A lot of Turians went to Sanctuary. When I meet the elusive man, I'm going to carve their names into his skull.
I'll watch you do it.
Another time, maybe.
Hmm. Okay. Last but certainly not least, Liara. And any logs and stuff like that in here.
Please, enjoy your day.
Oh, I thank you. So, what, how are we doing here? Still... Everything's like plus five. Nothing new.
How's Miranda?
She'll make a recovery.
I'm not surprised. Miranda always struck me as a driven woman. I'm glad she made it.
Me too.
Thanks for coming by. Thanks for coming by.
Alright, let's head back once again to the Citadel. Another new message? Memorial service. From Kolyat Krios. Oh. Commander, I was somewhat surprised to receive a comm call from the Council. They would like to hold what humans call a memorial service. Where it is held does not matter so much as who attends. I would like you to be there, as well as those people on the Normandy who knew my father. I understand in human services people speak well of the dead. It seems appropriate for you to conduct this part as the commander of the Normandy. To be honest, I am somewhat nervous. I might recall an appropriate memory in front of everyone. Thank you. This would mean a great deal to me. Okay. Guess we're heading back to do that too.
Commander?
Bloop! Thane's funeral or memorial. Where are we gonna do? Where is it being held? I don't suppose they're gonna have it at Silver Sun Strip. That wouldn't fit. Let's go to the docks then.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I don't suppose it's being held at the hospital. Maybe we'll meet up at the hospital?
I need to get to the hospital.
Yes, Commander.
They really didn't specify. Jacob, where is this being held? I don't see... Kolyat.
Something else?
I'm glad we had time to talk.
Me too. Gotta take the moments. And Shepard.
Take care, Jacob.
You too, Shepard.
Just cut him off. I'm really not sure. He was in that room. Well, this memorial is being rather disorganized.
Yes, General Corellius should make a full recovery. He's already awake and responsive.
I guess at the memorial wall then. That makes sense. Anything else about Banshee's therapy?
I got out of that farm and into the hills. I pulled the farm girl after me. All I wanted to do was live through the night.
Nobody else could have done more.
But morning came and no shuttle. Afternoon and then night, hiding from husks and those Turian things.
The file says the evacuation team thought your position was overrun.
So after 2 days, I still don't have a gun. Because those Turian things, you can't use theirs. I realize that shuttle isn't coming. Not unless I get back to the farm and my radio.
And the farm girl?
She was with me. Even killed a few husks. With a stick.
With a stick. Wow. I'm not sure if I could kill husks with a stick.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment.
Holding area.
Now arriving at docking bay E24.
It should say he's there. What's that? A Batarian being soothing? Right, so I'm here, and there's nothing to do.
Do you know the current leader of the Suns?
Vosk, don't remind me. Little scumbag shot his mouth off on a patrol mission once. Got half his squad killed. Real popular after that. We couldn't boot him from the Suns fast enough. Should have ended his tenure with a bullet.
Do you know the current leader of the Suns?
Vosk. Why are we talking about the leader of the Suns?
Little scumbag shot his mouth off on a patrol mission once. Got half his squad killed. Real popular.
Apparently James is at the end. He was over here getting a tattoo.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Oh, he's playing again.
Look at me now.
Doing better?
Did you ever doubt me? Don't answer that. You just gonna stand there and watch?
Alright. I don't know where this memorial is. Is that new?
No, not that. I'm fine.
So... any news?
No. They just... their shuttle must be real slow, that's all. Do you think they're okay? They promised they'd come get me, no matter what they had to do. It's been so long.
I don't know, James. I'm sure they'd be happy, knowing you're safe.
It's just... I miss them. I miss them so much.
Sad. Right, so...
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please.
I'm just looking around for... well, they can't be holding it here. Let me check in on Bailey.
My wife is just at the desk. I was about to get shut down too. I was told you might be a problem.
Hello, Bailey.
Hey, Shepard. I have to admit, the place feels safer with you here.
Yeah, just stopping by.
Everyone's walking around in a daze, or in my case, limping. And I wonder if we'll ever be the same. These are dark days for all of us.
You got your work cut out for you.
You and me both, Shepard.
Alright. best place is for anything like that would be at the Presidium Commons.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Well, it's weird to have that message and not have anything happen as a result. That is strange. It's kind of weird to hold it at Silver Sun Strip, which is kind of like a, I don't know, gambling area? Gambling, combat, that kind of thing.
Hello, Shepard.
Excuse me. Alright. I'm going to Silver Sun Strip because I don't know what to do next. Yeah, I know who that is. We've talked to him already. Right, Ashley at the bar. All right.
Yes, I know that's where we met, but that night was very special to me too, but...
It's closed.
No, really, it's true. Yeah, I couldn't believe it either.
No, I don't think they'd let us eat in the rubble.
Nervous boyfriend. Oh. She's right around here. Or she's inside there. I guess she's in here, Silver Coast.
Come on in. I'd be here,
buddy. Oh, according to this, she's back out that way. Let me check out here.
I joined up with Turians on this drop into one of their colonies. I was thinking,
yeah, no funny business.
Then we deploy, and you know what those crazy birds bust out?
Jet boots.
Jet boots? I mean, what frontline soldier needs a pair of damn jet boots? It's just showing off what it is.
Where is she? Oops, sorry, lady.
Used to be a good avenger with all the soldiers. Now we've got guys running around with whips.
Hmm.
Haha.
You can't let it be a deal. Just keep doing your thing. You and your drone.
Yeah. You and your drone. Looking for the Ashley. RMAX Arena.
Later, that same X-Server's Vanguard picks up a backpack. Gets halfway back to the pickup zone, loses his shields. So what does he do? He charges.
No charge. Charge, make backpack drop.
Yes, everyone knows that. So if you're gonna charge or cloak or something, don't pick up the backpack. And you should have seen him when we were supposed to bunker down and upload some intel.
Vanguard charge away. Upload go slow. Bad for team.
Too funny.